Painter's left leg.
Porfirio does have a pretty well-developed leg game. He's not a leg lock game per se, but a leg game as in leg fighting, good with 50-50, good at getting in underneath the hips of his opponents, entries into the legs.
He does, and now we're back in this 50-50 position again, but a big sweep attempt into a straight angle.
Oh, he gets a submission!
Wow! Oh.